hoort hij vroeg hem aan. Nou, dat is wel grappig. Ik zit een beetje Tom O'Dell uit te leggen hoe het allemaal werkt. Nou, the thing is, Tom, because, well, maybe you lose gain in this week, but after this week, all you eat just, yeah, sticks to your ass and your
sticks everywhere.
Yeah, sticks everywhere. So it's not healthy to do it.
Really?
So that's a lesson for maybe other people who think, oh, maybe, I don't know if it's an English word, a crash diet. But yeah, that's...
Won't
that's,
try it.
Yeah. It is Tom O'Dell. Tom, it's an honor to have you here on the show.
Pleasure to be here.
Because on the end of 2012, I already made the year list. And then you came with this song. Oh, maybe it's the song of 2013, but no, it's also a lot of requests came in, and it's a great song. The whole EP, Songs from Another Love, that is nu uit. And do you feel the pressure because you are on a lot of next big thing lists?
I guess, yeah, a little bit, yeah. Winning the Brit thing we won.
Yeah, the Brit Awards, yeah. Critics' Choice.
That was pretty crazy.
Yeah.
Like Adele and people want it, and then it's nice. But I'm just pleased people like my music. It's amazing to come here and people, you know, like a few people like it. And you've been playing. Thank you for playing.
Yeah, that. Yeah, of course. It's a great song, and I want to check some things. I read about you wrote it in 20 minutes.
I wrote it pretty quickly. Yeah. It's weird. Sometimes songs come really quickly, and sometimes they come slowly. But that was a quick one.
So, when came the idea? Because it's really autobiographic.
I think I was sitting in my bedroom at home.
Yeah.
And just kind of playing around with it, and it kind of came. I can't really remember. It's weird because I write a lot of songs.
Yeah,
of course. I spend a lot of my time doing it, and I'd never really remember which point which one came. But
do you still live at your mother's house?
No.
Oh, okay.
This is just over a year ago. Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. I live in London.
Yeah. Okay, and it's really your ex-girlfriend on the cover.
It is my ex-girlfriend on the cover. Yeah.
And
yeah, that is. Oh, interesting.
Yeah. and she knew about the fact you were going to do that.
Yeah, we'd already decided we were going to do it.
Okay. So you're okay with each other.
Yeah. She's actually from she's from Sweden, which isn't Holland.
I know what you mean.
I think she feels a little bit uncomfortable about it, but.
Well, and now...
But it's already happened.
Yeah, it already happened.
Yeah.
But maybe she thought, well, for the neighborhood, well, it doesn't matter. But now it's becoming a worldwide hit.
I don't know about that, but...
Well, I think so.
Yeah.
And, that was a question because I follow you on Twitter. Did you find a nice Christmas present for your mother?
You do follow me on Twitter.
Yeah.
I didn't actually. No.
Oh.
I still need to get one.
Oh.
Which sounds terrible, but I'm gonna actually. No, I've got her the snowman. Do you know the snowman?
The movie.
Yeah.
I talked about it yesterday because Andy Burris was here.
He's a friend of mine.
Yeah. Oh, really?
And I played on that film.
On the soundtrack.
I played piano on it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
So I did get given a DVD. Of the snowman.
Oh, okay.
So, but then I feel bad because it's a freebie.
Yeah. Yeah.
And you can't give freebies.
No, you should feel bad.
No, not to your mother.
No, I'm still. There's still time, though.
Yeah, of course. Yeah. Well, maybe here in Enschede or. Yeah.
What's a gift in Holland? Like a traditional.
Ooh, Ilse,
something nice like Delft's Blauw or something.
Yeah, that's a Dutch gift. Yeah. What do you give to your mother? I don't have no idea.
But something typically Dutch would be nice, wouldn't it?
Yeah, well, then it should be something like candy drop.
Candy drop? Oh, yeah. I think I had that this morning.
What? Licorice.
No, maybe I didn't. I had sort of like toast with things on it.
Don't talk about food. Don't talk about food,
sorry.
Tom. Don't talk about food. toast with what?
No. I'll leave it there.
Okay. Jessica's on the phone. Jessica, good morning.
Good morning.
Jessica, jij bent een van de vele mensen die de plaat heeft aangevraagd. Maar heb je misschien nog een vraag voor Tom?
I'd like to ask Tom, what are you going to do in 2013?
Yeah, that's a good question.
I'm going to America in January.
Okay.
And we're doing some dates across America, which I'm really excited about because I've only ever been there once. And then we're doing a headline tour across the UK.
Wow.
And then we'll be coming back here in, I think, April or something.
And the CD, is there going to be...
Yeah, and the album's done.
Yeah,
I finished the cover about 2 days ago. Decided on a cover.
Another ex-girlfriend? Or?
No ex-girlfriends this time.
Oh,
no.
What's it going to be then?
It's secret.
Oh! Okay.
But
the title, maybe?
Title, also secret.
Oh!
But you'll be the first to know.
Yeah. They'll see.
And then we'll be doing lots of festivals.
Ik hoop dat je ook nog wel vaker in Nederland. I hope you drop by in Holland.
I'd love to.
Yeah. Dankjewel Jessica voor het aanvragen.
Thanks Tom for making the song.
Ah, nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Over the phone.
Okay.
A lot of people requested it, like I said. So Jessica, she paid €10. Gert Aane, 25. Marianne, 15. Bart Eefting, €20. 25 euros Van der Graaf. Oh, well, why don't you go to the couch?
Cool.
And to the two Maxes. Max Clifford op gitaar en Max Goff op de bas. Even kijken, ga ik nog even door, want het is echt vaak aangevraagd. Nou, ik kan ze niet allemaal noemen, hij is 308 keer aangevraagd. Het is echt nog eventjes op de valreep. Gewoon echt zo'n decemberliedje. En we gaan er nog heel veel van horen, ook in 2013. Dat mogen duidelijk zijn. Zijn naam is Tom O'Dell. En dit prachtige liedje heet Another Love. En is nu live.
I wanna take you somewhere, so you know I care. But it's so cold and I don't know where. I brought you daffodils and a pretty string, but they won't flower like they did last spring. And I wanna kiss you, make you feel alright. I'm so tired to share my night. I wanna cry and I wanna love, but all my tears have been used up on another love, all my tears have been used up on another love, all my tears have been used up on
was great. That was awesome. Oh man, oh man, oh man. Thank you very much, Tom. Gast is 22 jaar, EP is nu uit. Nou ja, je hebt het gehoord, de plaat komt uit en de wereld ligt aan zijn voeten. Tom, thank you very much for coming here. And happy Christmas. Oh, god.
Wat mooi, hè?
Ja, hè?
Prachtig.
Jongen, jongen, jongen. Oké. Dit is even zo'n momentje dat je denkt, ja, goed. En dan nu, Endor. Jij vond hem ook een cutie, hè, Fleur?
Zeker.
Ja, zeker.
Schatje.
Zeker, ja.
En dan ook nog zulke mooie muziek maken.
Ja, top. Leuk. Goed, het is 8:30 geweest. Wat is het laatste?